Hi, here are some common errors when sharing printers over the network on Windows 11. In this video, I introduce how to fix the above errors when sharing printers over the network. Here I share the Canon LBP2900 printer over the network. This printer connects to your computer running Windows 11 using a USB cable. This Windows 11 computer has the driver installed for the Canon LBP2900 printer and prints normally. First of all, on my Windows 11 computer, I share this printer over the network. I have added an account with the username netvn to the list of users with printing permission. If this user doesn't have a password, create one. Make sure printer sharing is enabled on your Windows 11 computer. You set the network to private when sharing the printer. If your Windows 11 computer has not been set up with a static IP address, set it up. To avoid errors when connecting to a shared printer, I recommend that you set up a static IP address for your Windows 11 computer. Here, this Windows 11 computer is set to IP address 192.168.165. I will use it to print over the network. Next, make sure your Windows 11 firewall allows file and printer sharing. As you can see, the Windows 11 computer firewall has allowed printer sharing over the network. Now, from a laptop running Windows 11, I will connect to a shared Canon printer. Laptop and desktop connected to the same local network. On your laptop, add new credentials that are used to access the shared printer over the network. The information includes the IP address of the computer sharing the printer, username and password. In this case, IP address is 192.168.165, username is netvn. You stop for a moment and choose for yourself a t-shirt below the video. Or click like and subscribe. I have successfully added a credentials. Now from this computer I connect to the shared printer. To avoid errors when adding a new network printer, you must manually add it. You add a new network printer as a local printer. To manually add a new network printer, you need to know the IP address of the computer sharing the printer. Here the IP address is 192.168.165. Next is the shared printer name. After getting the shared printer name, you connect this computer to it. Next, you install the driver for this printer. Make sure you have downloaded the printer driver to this computer for installation. If you don't have it, search it on Google and download it to your computer. So I have successfully connected to the shared printer over the network. Now I just need to check the results by printing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. By doing this, you will avoid errors when connecting to a shared printer over the network, such as repeatedly asking for login information or not allowing connection to the printer. Good luck.